Hey everybody, this is Crazy What on YouTube.com. Flashlight. Psychopharma Innefit Brain. Improve attention span, edge of your seat focus, COGNITIV enhancement. Max doses DOSAGE 600 mg alpha ALPHA GPC Mozart MOZART plus S passion mango vitamin B6 as PYRIDOXINE HCI 20 mg, 100% vitamin B6, as methylcobalamin, 100 mcg, 1,667%, taurine. 1,000 mg, alpha ALPHA size, alpha ALPHA GPC, L alpha ALPHA TLYCR CRYLPHOS PHORYLCHOLINE STD 50%, 600 mg, SCEL. SCELETIUM TORTUOSUM 20 colon 1 asterisk 350 mg CDP CHOLINE CITICOLINE 250 mg caffeine 8 with A NHYDRS, 125 caffeine, you need to be 288 to sustain my energy and power. It's more of a brain thing. INSINERGYDICAFFEINEMALATE, 100 mg, LTHEANINE. 100 mg, NOPEPT, 30 mg, citrus, AURANTIUM, 30 mg, YOHIMBHCL, 3 mg, HUPRZINEA, 1%, HUPRZIAS, ERATA, leave asterisk, 2 mg, BURBANK, California. So there we go. Let's go to the website. Oh, yeah. I'll go here. Oof. Benefit brain boosts brain's health and long-term memory, promotes the highest CALIBR brain function so you become zen-like, calmer, with a focused energy and a sense of well-being. Your end zone is spiritual. Benefit brain correctly doses DOSES the most EFFECTIVE ingredients. Alpha ALPHA GPC CDPCHOLINE NOPEPT LTHEANINE SCELETIUM RTUOSUM, caffeine, AMYHYDRS, E3H1. Energy for caffeine, energy for caffeine, energy drink, powdery, sunlight, or branching. Citrus, AURANTIUM, YOHIMBE, bark, BARK, HUPRZINE, A, vitamin B6, vitamin B12, taurine. These ingredients enhance the release of serotonin and others in the brain and are known to rapidly deliver CHOLINE to the brain across the blood-brain barrier, boosting mood, mental energy, and improving the development of new brain cells, and increase nerve growth factor NGF, a unique protein that is crucial to the growth, maintenance, and survival of nerve cells, including brain cells. SELETIUMTORTUOSUM is known to reduce anxiety, boost mood, improve COGINITINELEVATE mood, and decrease anxiety, stress, and tissues, while caffeine increases energy and increases memory and is a mood enhancer. LTHEANINE boosts alpha LPHA brain waves, promoting alert and relaxation. Additionally, it enhances THETA brain waves associated with creativity. HUPRZINE A helps with memory, COGINITV ability, and protects NEURONS. Alright. Psychopharmacinefit brain, MOZART, also known as passion mangle. Part 3, 125 caffeine, HMBH, salsamic, energy, and power, more brain thing. Don't want to steal. Cheers, bitches. What report, what back on the Nexus 5X smartphone for owner right now? Got my heat blanket, got regular heat blanket on, regular blanket, wind, windy, cloudy, fog, got stuff on. Air quality fair, exposure to air hazard is dangerous for people with health sensitive, so it's important to monitor air quality at this time. UV low to wear green for sunglasses. Observation so far today, high 37, low 16, average high 36, low 23, dew point 19 degrees, humidity 56%. Still no high and low pressure, 30.26 inches, high 3.42 inches, low 30.25 inches, sun to moon, sunrise 7:06, and we're tired. Sunset 5:05 p.m., the moon, waxing GIBBOUS. July 29, mostly cloudy. The pollen zero low. Light green, yellowish green. Freedom pollen mix traced to this condition. The quality of the pollen grains in the air for Sunday will remain relatively stable in extreme low range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. There is little or no local pollen being produced at this time. Saying they jumped the gun. Sundays for tomorrow. Oh, let's go with the 10 days. January 23rd through February 1st. Tonight, low 16, 60% chance of freezing rain. So tonight, picturemore.com, 60%, 5 raindrops at low 1 for freezing rain, freezing mix. So tonight, description, not as cold, mostly cloudy. Chance of snow, possible mix with rain and freezing rain after midnight. No snow accumulation, little or no snow. Snow, little or no ice accumulation near 32 degrees in the upper 20s. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles. 5 to 10. 5 to 10. From 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 60%. Sunday. High 41, low 36, 70% chance of frozen rain. Sunday day, picturemore.com, 70%, 5 raindrops, at low 1 again, freezing rain, freezing mix, cloudy, cloudy. Sunday day, mostly cloudy, light, freezing rain, likely possible mix of rain in the morning, little or no ice accumulation, highest in the lower 40s, south. Winds up to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. Sunday night, 70%, 5 raindrops, 9 cloud. Sunday night, description, mostly cloudy, slight chance of rain, and even then, rain likely after midnight. Near sandy temperatures in the mid 30s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. Monday, high 43, low 37, rain. So Monday day, picture more dark on 5 raindrops, cloudy, cloudy. Monday day, discretion rain. Highs in the upper 40s, east winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of rain near 70 temperatures. Monday night, picture more dark on 40%, 5 raindrops, night cloud. Monday night, description, mostly cloudy, a 40% chance of rain in the evening. Lows in the mid 30s, southeast winds up to 10 miles per hour, shifting to the west with gust to around 20 miles per hour after midnight. Wednesday, high 37, low 24, 40% chance of frozen mix. So Wednesday day, picture mode open, 3 snowflakes, 40% cloudy, cloudy. Wednesday day, description most cloudy with a 40% chance of rain and snow. Highs and upper 30s. Night, not so Thursday, high 37, low 24, mostly sunny. Friday, high 42, low 36, part cloudy. Next Saturday, 48, low 43, 40% chance of rain. Day, night, picture morning icon, 70%, 5 raindrops, 9 cloud. Saturday, January 30th. Night description, mostly cloudy with a probable rain chance of precipitation 65%, low temperature around 43 degrees, dew point will be here around 41 degrees, weather achieving a daily 86%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the southwest. Sunday, next Sunday, I have 47, so 32, mostly cloudy. Next Monday, I have 44, low 33, cloudy. Great. Coldest day. Probably today, but. Thursday, high 34, mostly sunny. Coldest night will be tonight. Low 16, 60% chance of freezing rain. So, chance of snow possible, mix for rain and freeze rain at midnight. No snow accumulation, little or no ice accumulation. Chance of precipitation 60%, 80% fire rain drive before the blue line, straight line, frozen freeze mix. Hottest day will be Saturday, high 48, 40% chance of rain. How's it? Good day. How's tonight? Will be Saturday, low 43, 40% chance. No Saturday, January 30th. Picture more than 5 range of 70% night crap. So, Saturday, January 30th night. Discretion. Mostly cloudy with a purple range of 5%. Ugh. Yikes. YouTube 1, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTube 1, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? How did we get MSM. I have a hospital with pictures. Roommate and missing Oklahoma woman found dismembered inside freezer charged with murder. Good night. Any great movies, good play, forget pictures. Vines were reported left for left wing outside the White House. I-A-U-G-R-A-T. Day because Trump sent the staff home. My administration to review possible sanctions for relief respond to COVID-19. A vaccine nationalism could prolong the pandemic. Biden's $1.9 trillion stimulus plan opposed by Senate Republicans. 3,000 arrests at protest demanding NAVALNY protest release. Let's tackle that. Signs he already had COVID. Warns Dr. Fauci with pictures. Trump jumps into a DIVISIV battle over political party with a threat to start a MAGA party. MAGA. Still promoted Freakon Green BERET since the tenure. The last point of our life in Pro Pro. George Conway hands by an ed. DOJ roadmap to make sure Trump ends up jail. Weird. UTMOSPHERIC River means massive snow coming to the west. You know where pulls worst cook in America season 20 after champion charged with child murder. That was on Pro. Here's why it's not snowing much in the north, but it's coming down south. Been charged with FRAUDU LE. ENTLY obtaining 2 million in COVID relief aid. Senators who backed Trump election challenge may rethink her stance on impeachment after a long corporate funding expert says. Saying those all today, Batman super fan now. Present pro TEMPORU. Hashtag the vaccine for COVID-19 has been nearly 20 years in the making. Trump's pardons may be poorly worded enough to leave some people on the hook. Studies find white people are less likely to steal in consultantly wear masks than black people, Latinos. Video again did the video because copyright law. Scientists discover a surprising new way the coronavirus might spread. Option shortest PLUNGS Amazon capital into a COVID nightmare. Republican governors are ordering National Guard troops home from DCA and backlash over members. Apple RIMTR allegedly tweeted he wanted to assassinate AOC. Tens of thousands of protests across Russia support a poison Putin critics in a VAL by war. Biden and UK Prime Minister discuss NATO MULTILATERALISM during call. Google News warnings on the Nexus 5X smartphone. And Russia has a protester supporting Putin credit ALEXEINAVALNY for arresting. Protests erupts in Russia after arrest of OPPOSITION leader ALEXEINAVALNY. Hundreds, including NAVALNY, detained his protests and his support swept across Russia. Biden must act to save NAVALNY, Prosser's life and hopes of freedom in Russia. Poison arrested in a secret palace far up Russians. President Biden is starting on the right foot with Russia. UK doctors seek review of 12-week gap between vaccine doses. Missile drone intercepted over YIHADH, says Saudi TV. Biden stresses COVID immigration and first call with foreign leaders. Disjointed vaccine distributory, distribution poses zero test for Biden, who California coronavirus vaccine rollout lagging behind most states. MADDENIE. Experience of older ANGELENOS who want a vaccine. Texas will receive 332,750 first doses of COVID-19 vaccine this week. The SHS says California still doesn't have COVID-19 vaccine supply to meet demands. Demand aim grown ANGST among residents. Home health care workers are not included in the first wave of Florida COVID-19 vaccine. And later on, the first post-coronavirus pandemic city. Life in Wuhan returned to normal as the rest of the world battles COVID. China marks 1 year since Wuhan's COVID-19 lockdown. Beijing must come clean about COVID-19 emergence opinions. A year after Wuhan lockdown, China sees small rise of COVID-19 cases. Women still struggle with COVID-19 1 year after having it. Wuhan returns to normal as world still battle pandemic. Mexican leader says Biden offered $4 billion for Central American. 1,900 doses of mRNA vaccine destroyed after cleaner accident unplugged freezer in Boston. More than 400 441 thousand doses of COVID vaccine given out in LA so far. More second doses coming next week. PIEDMOTTRIAD healthcare system canceled vaccination clinic because of the shortage. Texas doctor charged with stealing COVID-19 vaccine doses. Business insiders. Is it safe for pregnant women to get the COVID-19 vaccine? Former expanding COVID-19 vaccine program to South Carolina. Saudi Arabia, Brazil, set to vaccines as India begins exports. Biden contended many of Trump's foreign policy late least for now. And now I read from an email according to Slate poll. Yes, news, more news. Google Next 5X smartphone. News on the next. Texas man charged for alleged row in a Capitol RIO riots, online death threats to OCASIOCORTERS, the Hill. Capitol RIOTR charged with threatening to assassinate House of Representatives Congress OCASIOCORTERS. IOCRT to be pretty annoying. Dallas County man charged with in U.S. Capitol allegedly threatening to assassinate Senator of Congress ALEXANDRIA. Squad shouldn't have to feel terrified of their colleagues in Congress. FBI Texas charge in a Capitol riot tweeted assassinate AOC. While Capitol staff, a registered man wrote, wanted to incriminate myself. Hello, hello. Oh, hi. Yeah. Definitely in prison. Bro. Like, you know, yeah. Maybe death penalty too far, but life in prison with pro 20, 30, 40, 50 years. You know, they just can't do that. Oh man. Hurricane Mount, during storm, U.S. Capitol spent without pay. 10 Republicans ran impeachments of past Democrats' presidents. Impeachment managers reaction to trial date. Trump offers first remarks since leaving office. We'll do something. Pending WHITADR. Republican Party after Trump. ADITORIAL Trump served a Senate trial and conviction. Republican backlash to Biden's INAUDRIA points to post Trump challenges. Justice Department and FBI debate charging some of the Capitol RIODRS. There's a gym owner charged in Capitol riot. Northwest Indiana face possible rush trial in connection with Capitol riot. Two more men charged with following law enforcement during Capitol riots.
As a man who suggested assassinating Congress will charge D man charged with assaulting robot BURLADTON Kelly would appear for alleged apparatus and or portion of the wall closed to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Let's talk about news. That's news. That's news. That's news. You'd read your cobweb blow with any of the stories. Netflix. But top hit Netflix every day, but it's about like Friday, Saturday, Sunday. That's a top 10 is today, top 10 of everything together. Number 10, LA Finest. Number 9, Bling Empire. Number 8, Outside. Outside the Wire. 7, Henry Danger. Look Up. Nickelodeon. 6, Jurassic World Camp Sea. CRTCUS Cartoon. 5, Cutthroat City. 4, Night Stalker, The Hunt for a Serial Killer. 3, BRIDGRTON, Usually to Honor, Come Down Below. Big Deal. 2, Home Front, Jason Statement. Number 1, The Fate. The WINX Saga. You do comment down below. What's the big deal? The top 10 TV shows are fuck up right there. Very fuck up. The top 10 TV shows in the US. Top 10 TV shows on Netflix. Number 10, Cobra Kai. Number 9, MARIPOSADDEBARIOALUPIN. 7, The Finest. 6, Bling Empire. 5, Henry Danger. Number 4, Jurassic World Camp TR. Cartoon. 3, The Night Stalker, The Hunt for a Serial Killer. Number 10, BRIDGRTON, Ruined Fate, The WINX Saga. The top 10 movies on Netflix. Number 10, Death Me. 9, Sightless. Number 8, Baby Shark and Space Adventures. 7, We Could Be Heroes. 6, White Tiger.